Let us begin our 33 days prayer, a miraculous prayer. You can join at any time, any day. So this prayer, you will get it through offline and online, our YouTube channel, Avya Maria Nagaland, and Facebook, Avya Maria Nagaland. So what you want to do, you write 6 prayer intentions and send it to the WhatsApp number which is given. And then pray 33 days. Also, your promises that I will repent, I will forgive, I will humble myself, I will confess, I will help Jesus through my tithe financially and spiritually. Make me rich, O Lord, I will make you rich. This way we pray and offer all our prayer intentions, especially our 6 prayer intentions. I especially pray for all those who are sharing this video through their social media or mouth to mouth and spreading and preaching the gospel different ways. Lord, bless them, anoint them. So let us begin our prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Today's Bible verse, Romans chapter 10, verse 17. Thus, faith comes from what is heard, and what is heard comes through the word of Christ. The faith is coming through what is hearing. What is hearing? We need to hear about the word of Christ, word of God, word of Christ. So what we are hearing every day, every moment, every hour, every minute. So analyze it, examine it. And we are hearing maybe social media's talks, maybe the people talk, but we have to hear more time Christ talk, Christ word, Jesus word. If it happens that you did not hear more time of Jesus' words, ask pardon and sorry. With that pardon and sorry, with this power of word of God, let us pray for our prayer intentions to be blessed. These 33 days we pray in a special way. So let's keep our hands, both hands, as a requesting a prayerful form. And draw the sign of cross upon our palms by offering our prayer intentions. In one hand, your 6 prayer intentions. The other hand, remember 33 names of your family members, your friends, your relatives. Let them also come to know about Jesus more and more, along with our promises that, Lord, I will work for you. I will repent, I will forgive, I will humble myself. Lowliness, make me rich, I will make you rich. I will help you, Lord. I will work for you. Such a way, promise to the Lord and pray to the Lord Jesus Christ. Father is going to pray for, with apostolic authority, with disciples power, with deliverance power. Oh Lord Jesus Christ, bless all the people who are praying right now through this prayer. Lord, bless them, anoint them. All their prayer intentions are to be blessed. With apostolic authority, I am praying for all prayer intentions. Bless them, O Lord. Especially all those who are praying for their studies, for their professional studies, job, also business, promotion, and good life partner, good proposal, and good vocation, good health, good wealth. All those who want to sell and buy their properties, land, vehicles, or to get a good healing, deliverance from evil bondages, a family peace, joy, happiness, and deliverance from evil nature, evil doings, especially all kinds of alcoholic nature, drugs, and not able to come to Jesus more and more. We pray for them. All our knowing and unknowing prayers are to be blessed, O Lord. With apostolic authority, I pray for them. Lord Jesus, bless all our prayer and anoint our prayer We thank you, Lord. We praise you, Lord, for hearing our prayer intentions. Let us draw the sign of cross once again on our prayers, upon our palms, seal it with the sign of cross. And also our five senses have to be blessed, and remove all bad habits by drawing the three sign of cross everywhere. And also draw the sign of cross wherever we have the ailments, diseases, for you and your family members. Draw the sign of cross and claim your healing. I am healed in the name of Jesus of Nazareth. Offer your promises that I will work for Jesus. I will spread the kingdom of God. Evangelization work, I will do it. Especially I pray for all those who are helping the ministry of Jesus in different ways. Lord, bless them, anoint them. They have the right to receive more blessing and anointing. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus, for hearing and blessing and answering our prayers. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless us, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us meet.